When I was a child, Amgard told me stories. Said the pestilence turned men's faces inside out. Made them grow limbs where none should be. But the world was nearly lost in its wake. And she prayed that the Sarum would never need to return.
No sum worth bringing the likes of them to shore.
Never thought I'd see a ceremony for myself.
If Sedum ventured to Sacra, keep walking filth. Not strutting about like you're the only...
No good will come of this.
Captain wants a word with you up above.
You put the men on edge, Sarum. We've trafficked in people before, but I was paid to deliver you to Sacra in one piece. But get to your quarters and stay out of our way till landfall.
Fetch me the mushrooms from the shelf and herbs from the tea. In you go. Along.
Sure.
You can eat a mushroom.
Perhaps a prayer.
Our ship might seem thick with sinners, but the ship.
Thank you.
Show these mainlanders how Sakra is our island!
fairy tales. It's too late for any of us.
So, it's true. The king is dead. Long live the king. He was a great man, and a good friend. I will mourn him.
We will all mourn him. Your father's soul is at rest now, King Magnus. The people look to you for strength.
I offer my condolences and my counsel. As I did for your father for
the
many
great
years.
Pestilence has returned, Lord Bowras.
Yes, I have heard the rumors.
They're not rumors. Even now, it ravages the island of Sacra just off our own shores, turning their men and women into unspeakable things.
The pestilence is a punishment upon those who have lost their faith.
Is it now?
How convenient.
You question the church.
You're not the church, Madrigal. You're just the tip of its spear.
Enough. Whatever the cause of this sickness, I cannot allow it to spread. My father has been weak for many years. I will begin my reign doing what he could not.
My king, you are grieving. I must recommend against any hasty
action. It's already done. Tomorrow, Madrigal Selene and her Inquisition will set sail for Sacra.
I promise we will cleanse the island of this wickedness. Our new king's faith in the church is well placed.
Our king's faith was never in question. Ellsworth is a strong ruler, Your Grace. Sacra will recover.
No. Sacra will be reborn. This is my responsibility to the kingdom. With God's hands, we will reach into every corner of the island and bring it like a newborn babe, screaming into the light.
This coast is crawling.
Oh.
We're back at sea.